here today from Czech Republic, where we are in a demo trial of our colleagues of RAPOOL Czech Republic to see the current situation about the rapeseed here in autumn time. Many thanks also to my colleagues for this interesting update about the development of rapeseed in Poland. Jan, Arthur, many thanks for this interesting interview. But ladies and gentlemen, I will try to get some really helpful and interesting details about the current development here of this demo trial. So I will ask my colleague Pavel Jeszek for some further details about the establishment of this demo trial here in the field.
Hello everybody, my name is Pavel Jeszek and I am working for Saratice in RAPOOL, Czech Republic. Now a few words about the challenges regarding planting of winter oilseed rape in Czech Republic. I think the situation is similar like in other countries in the EU. It's on the basis of feelings of our customers, the seed treatment, respectively the sowing, is crucial time of in the planting of the winter oilseed rape. It is crucial from point of view of sowing time and also from point of view of occurrence of the pests. Here in Czech Republic, the main pests of last 2 years are the flea beetles from the group of psilloides, which are damaging the cotyledons of winter oilseed rape, but finally, mainly during the autumn, the larvae are eating the top of the plant. Respectively, the larvae are eating from the branches of the stems to the heart of the plants, and in the spring there are visible in the fields lots of damages of rooting plant. The flea beetles, the aphids, must be reduced by the crop protection by the farmers on the base of the pressure. Another important pest is Dahlia radicum. Here you can see the larvae of the pest, and I can show you two plants which are representing the winter oilseed rape here in this field. I said that the field was drilled on 25th of August, and I think now today is the 20th of October. You can see representing plants of winter oilseed rape here in this field. You can see nice developed root neck, and the plants have circa 8 leaves. What is important, you can see here damages by Dahlia radicum, which is one important pest of winter oilseed rape in Czech Republic. Regarding the protection against the pest, we were applied 3 times the insecticides against flea beetles, and we expect 4th application against the aphids, which will be done on the basis of current pressure and also with you to the expected hot temperatures in this week.
Thank you, Pavel, for your interesting update and overview about this demo trial here close to your office in Saratice. Good to see that our variety is developing here also under challenging conditions quite well. And I'm already curious about this data of your own investigations about the different seed treatments. Now I think enough here from Czech Republic. Let's have a look and go back to Germany and ask our colleagues about the current development of rapeseed and pest pressure in the northwest part of Germany. So that's it here from today. My colleagues of DSV, how is it going on in Thüle?